Hello everyone and welcome back. In this short tutorial video, you will learn how to repeat the last command in PowerPoint and how it can help you to save a lot of time. You will also learn to create a white and black dots illusionary background. The white and black dots illusion is inspired by Howard Lee's video on Facebook in the link that video has been given in the video description. The amazing thing about this illusion is that the presentation contains only the white dots and not a single black dot has been drawn. So, let's get started with a new presentation and set its layout to blank. We will first draw a horizontal line from the Shapes drop-down menu from the Insert tab. You can hold down the Shift key while drawing a line to keep it straight. The next step is to increase the line weight to 8 points by right-clicking on the line and choosing Format Shape. Or you can also move to the Shape Format tab and then click the Shape Outline drop-down menu and choose more lines from the Weight section. From the Format Shape pane, change the line width to 8 points and set the transparency to 70%. Change the outline color to white and if you want then you can also set the cap type to round. As we now cannot see a white line over a white slide, we will change the slide background color to black by right-clicking on an empty area of the slide and choosing Format Background. Now, we will create more duplicates of this line at a specific distance from others and that is when we will use the Repeat Last command feature. In the Quick Access toolbar, you can notice this command alongside the Undo command and if you hover the mouse over it then it will show you which command you had used the last time in the shortcut key as Ctrl+Y to repeat the same command. You can show or hide the Quick Access toolbar from the drop-down button in Office Ribbon. As we need to make more replicates of this vertical line at a specific distance, instead of using the Copy and Paste command, we will select the line and then we'll hold down the Control key. Now, drag and drop this line at the distance you want between two lines. Hover to the same button again in the Quick Access toolbar, then it will say Repeat Duplicate. If you now will start pressing the Ctrl+Y key, then PowerPoint will start creating more duplicates while maintaining the same distance between lines. You can also use the F4 key to repeat the last command instead of Ctrl+Y. Not only in PowerPoint but you can also use Repeat Last command in Microsoft Word and Excel as well. Like, I want to fill a color shade in different cells of this Word table. So, after selecting a cell and applying the shading from the Table Design tab, I can start tapping the F4 or Ctrl+Y key after selecting the next cell. That way, I don't have to move back again and again to the Table Design tab. In another example, if I want to apply a top border to different cells of this Excel worksheet, then after applying a top border to one of the cells, I can press Ctrl+Y or F4 key to repeat the last command. This works for most of the Microsoft Office commands. Now, let's get back to our white and black dots presentation, and here we need to draw a vertical line and configure the same properties as we did for the horizontal line, like line width, transparency, and cap type. You can either draw a new vertical line from scratch or after copying and pasting a horizontal line, you can rotate it to 90 degrees and then adjust the position and size. Once you have an accurate vertical line ready, then make a duplicate by dragging and dropping while holding the Ctrl key and then start tapping the F4 or Ctrl+Y key to make further duplicates and complete the grid. You might have already started seeing the white and black dots illusion, but to make it more attractive, we will draw oval shapes over the lines interaction. Press the Ctrl+A key to select all the lines and make a group from the Shape Format tab. The last thing is to draw white dots over the interaction of vertical and horizontal lines. For that, I will draw an oval shape and will change the fill color to white, and will remove the outline color. We will now create more duplicates of the same white dot using the repeat last command method. Drag and drop the first oval over the next interaction by holding the Control key and then start tapping the Control Y key to make further duplicates at the same distance. Now, select only the white dots of the first line and drag and drop them below over the next horizontal interaction and then start tapping F4 or Control Y. Once you have the grid ready, then group them all and adjust the position over the slide. See the slideshow, and there you have a nice white and black dots illusion background ready to use for your other presentations. I hope you will find this video informative. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting on this video. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more tutorials to come. Thanks a lot for watching the video, and we will meet in our next tutorial. Till then, bye and take care.